state of play of biomethane sector in France. Could you give us an overview?
Sure. So today we have 107 biomethane plants injecting in the grid. And it means that every month we have three biomethane plants, new biomethane plants injecting in the grid this year. So the sector is growing quite rapidly. And our objective at GRDF is to reach 12 terawatt-hour of biomethane injecting in the grid in 2023. And it can be ambitious compared to the number of projects we have today, but in the capacity register, we already have 1,000 projects equaling to 21 terawatt-hour. So the potential is here for the development of biomethane injection. And one point is that today, biomethane plants is increasing faster than biogas plants for cogeneration and than wind and solar in France.
What are the support systems for biomethane in the country?
So we have a feed-in tariff system. It's a fixed feed-in tariff for 15 years, and on average, it's 99 euros per megawatt hour. And then you have a premium for the type of feedstock you use. And then next to this, we have the guarantee of origin system. The guarantee of origin is traded, valorized by the retailer, and the register is managed by GRDF, my company. And we have as well a compensation mechanism to compensate the retailer that had to buy the biomethane production. But currently, due to EU regulation, the RED II directive, and as well a push to decrease the cost of the sector, the feed-in tariff and the guarantee of origin system are under revision and under negotiation. So we will probably have a call for tender for the feed-in tariff and an auction system for the guarantee of origin.
What should be done to accelerate the development of the sector?
So currently, we are on the right path. We have the feed-in tariff, we should keep it. But I would say that what we should do is work more on the local acceptability of the biomethane plant. It's a topic we start to hear more and more, that sometimes there are problems of acceptability. So we have to work on this, talk with the local communities, involve the cities and the regions to discuss this topic and reduce the negative points for the local communities.
Sustainability and growing biomethane production, compatible or not?
So I think yes, it's compatible, and we have to do it. We cannot grow the biomethane production without sustainability. Otherwise, we will not be a viable solution for the energy transition. So then, how do we do sustainability? So for example, in France, we have a limit on energy crops. You cannot put more than 15% of energy crops, which means that you don't have the competition between food crops and energy crops. Then you have to talk to all actors of the civil society industry. And with GRDF, we have a partnership with the NGO WWF France. And together, we discuss this topic on how anaerobic digestion can be a vector of agroecology. And we will write together best practices for digested and intermediary crops, catch crops, to showcase the best practices. So it's a lot of dialogue, and as well dialogue and as well regulatory rules to secure the sustainability.